Doug Herbert is a former NHRA Top Fuel champion and a popular drag racing veteran. But Herbert now spends his time running a program called Brakes. Brakes is a driving program that teaches teens defensive driving lessons. Herbert created the program after he experienced a personal tragedy.
In 2008, my two boys were killed in a car accident. So I decided I wanted to do something. I wanted to be able to make a difference in other teenagers' lives, other families' lives.
The program puts kids and their parents on a closed road course where they go through different road tests. They each perform the tests in different rotations so they can become comfortable with each situation. The course is designed to simulate potential accident situations, and the instructors teach the participants how to avoid them and control their cars. The course is designed off of accident data from the past 10 years from the Department of Transportation. Herbert isn't the only one in the program who has lost someone to an accident. Reducing the number of fatal accidents is what the program aims to do.
We need to get the awareness through all communities across the United States of how important driver training is. This is the single biggest killer of teens is car accidents, and we need to focus more attention on that with education and awareness.
Herbert wants the program to save the lives of teens so they can make it back home safely to their parents. Luis Torres, WUFT News.